his labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Chiron was waiting, like the ferryman in the river Styx.
Thank you.
I doubt if there was a receipt. Rico Muerte had come to town to do more than just sort out family troubles. Exhibits number 1, 2, and 3. A briefcase of money, a sniper rifle, and an envelope with one word neatly printed on a folded piece of expensive paper.
Mayor.
It didn't sound like a mafia contract at all. It was too cold and too to the point.
Thank you.
Dime ship. Sides of the cargo steamer a long time ago. Boris Dime would be on board. I'd have to smoke half of his crew to even get near the gangplank. The guns were probably being kept in the hold, buried amidst the rats and oily water.